the reappearance of some of the discredited arguments that were used to justify nuclear weapons during the Cold War. Those arguments were morally, politically, and practically wrong 30 years ago, and they are wrong now. The global strategic context is more fluid and dangerous than ever. Technological advances have made means of production and method of delivery for chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear materials cheaper, easier, and more accessible.